a wave. You got to know when to power through it. And looks like Jacques Mathieu getting around the outside of Kyle Colby. So Mathieu's in front, leading for the first time. And he hits the big one. Someone's helmet's come off. Oh, no. It's Jakub Kortser. Kortser losing his helmet. And look at the frustration there. That's bad luck there for Jacques Mathieu. That helmet.